I really believe this little song will hit home to lots of us, especially them of us who was raised around the coal mines. Have you ever sat down and feasted on miner's strawberries? Well, I'll guarantee you I have. And to this very day, I can't think of nothing that'll take the place of this delicious, nourishing, most gallant of victuals. You might call this delicious dish by some other name, but to me, nothing else seems as capable of holding body and soul together and completely satisfying the appetite as miner's strawberries.
My pappy was rich but not famous. My ma, she was pretty but plain. And I always thought my parents, they ought to made miner's strawberries my middle name. Oh, them good old miner's strawberries, the best stuff that ever you seen. I was 20 years old before I was told that miner's strawberries ain't nothing but beans. We bathe once a week using lasso in a number two galvanized tub, then sit down to eat with a patch on our seat and a bowl full of miner's strawberries for grub. Oh, them good old miner's strawberries, the best stuff ever you seen. I was 20 years old before I was told that miner's strawberries ain't nothing but beans. My ma was a queen in the kitchen, and many's the time she would say that having good health is better than wealth, so we eat miner's strawberries three times a day. Oh, them good old miner's strawberries, the best stuff that ever you seen. I was 20 years old before I was told that miner's strawberries ain't nothing but beans. You can bake them or brown them or burn them or boil them for hours in a pot. Then serve them up cold, a week or two old. If you're hungry enough, they'll still hit the spot. Mm-hmm. Them good old miner's strawberries, the best stuff that ever you seen. I was 20 years old before I was told that miner's strawberries ain't nothing but beans. There's many a boy such as I was who growed up to manhood and found that he was darn lucky them days in Kentucky to always have miner's strawberries around. Oh, me, them good old miner's strawberries, the best stuff that ever you seen. I was 20 years old before I was told that miner's strawberries ain't nothing but beans.